Okay, welcome back to Farming Simulator 22. We are actually jumping into a different map today. Big map, there's no actual farm fields, but we're going to be doing some logging. We did buy some land. Let's see, where's our. This is the land that we bought. Currently, we're up here down there with our other vehicle that we've got. I only lease this flatbed trailer because once we get it over to the location, we'll just leave the equipment there so we won't need this trailer anymore. Yeah, it looks like it might not exactly fit. Get out of here. Maybe this. Hopefully, it's this road here. Let's check our map before we get too far here. Okay, good. Yeah, we're going in the right direction. We need to take this road all the way down. So, let's see here. Come down. And then our. It's right down here. We'll have to check the map quite often just to kind of this is our land. We could actually just get out. Not like there's a lot of traffic. Oh, wait a minute. I need to put the. Okay, at least they're down. Okay, let's get this equipment off. We gotta take off our straps first. Which they must have done something, because the load didn't really move. First thing is we gotta get a place set up to put a road into our land. chainsaw. Should I cut this? Oh, that's another thing we need is a grinder to get rid of the stumps. Return that. Okay, well, let's get our log trailer hooked up. So we get over there, because we gotta get our place set up so we have a place to sleep. Yeah, it just says on full truck. Yeah, so there must not be any unfolding for the trailer. Okay, let's go look around our land a little bit here and see where would be a good place to build. It's kind of a hill here though. I got this land. Do I have the land on the other side of this road too? Let's take a look. I wish it kept your, because we're right here. So this is what's ours too. So nothing on the other side of the road. So it's all this here. I don't like how it's such a incline. Let's take a run over here. Oh, dear. Oh, hill. Okay. This chunk of land here that we own is a lot of a hill. Take a look down here. Oh, steep hill. Let's see what it looks like down here. If we could set our shop up down here somewhere. I think I bought the worst piece of land for setting up our shop. Actually, could probably put it right here. Take a look at the houses and stuff. Oh, that's the jumper between. We want construction farmland. Construction. Okay, let's see what we got. Production. We want a farmhouse. That will work. Trailer. Just some place to sleep. This is where. Down the hill, over this way. You know, maybe it would be better just to be where we're at. This land on the other side here. See, I don't own this though. I don't. What would it cost to buy that piece of land? This right here, which is probably going to be expensive. Oh, wait a minute. Then we could set up our house right there and have this as our working area. What was the price on that? 3,000. Yeah, we'll buy it. Good. Okay. And then this is a sell point right there too, I think. Right there. Okay, tools. We're not going to need silos or anything like that. mostly just landscaping stuff to make the house a little more like a home. Sidewalk going out to the road. And eventually we'll get a little car or something to, or a truck to drive places so we're not driving our semi-truck everywhere. Right now, and we could get, we don't really have a sell place for honey, but we can put up some beehives just to kind of decorate the area up. Okay, well, I think now that we got our land, we got our equipment, it's all over here. The next episode, we will start doing some logging and kind of keep working on our house and stuff like that. So, well, let me know down in the comments if you want to see more of this series or of the farming part of the series or both or neither. I'm trying to eliminate games and stuff that are not gonna perform well, so remember to hit that like button so I know to keep doing these certain games that you're enjoying. So okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments. Thank you so much for stopping by and watching one of my videos. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you know exactly when the next video comes out. I do offer a wide range of different kinds of videos, so check out the playlists and you might find something else that you like other than this kind of video you watched today. Thank you so much. Comment down below what you thought, or just say hi. Have a great rest of your day.